said that all of these are the best thing designs I've ever seen for scrap all them. This is officially the best one yet. Now, it's not actually in the middle because of the little reflective bit there. So I'm just moving it to the side a bit. Oh, it follows it. How amazing. So, yes, this is the 50th Anniversary Collector's Edition. The ninth and final box set video. Now, I know I said that was it till Christmas, but that's because these two videos kind of come in a package just together. But basically, this is the final video, technically, because Series 7 come first. This is the final video until Series 8, so I really hope you enjoy this, and I'm going to enjoy it. Now, let's get started. Now, this come as kind of like a Gallifreyan box kind of thing, and it has a little slip thing here. Now, let's just take off the slip thing. If it comes off, that's a worry. Does it come off? Please come off. There we go. This is just a little thing that comes off, and it has Doctor Who, the 50th Anniversary Collector's Edition, the name of the Doctor, the day of the Doctor, Farewell to Matt Smith, and Night with the Stars, signs Doctor Who, Doctor Who, the Ultimate Guide, and Night of the Doctor, The Last Day, Script to Scene, Trailers, An Adventurous Space in Time, Tales from the TARDIS, The Five is Doctors, Doctor Who Prom 2013, Time of the Doctor, Deleted Scenes, and much, much more. This is a PG, DVD logo there, PG on the side, it's the same thing, and on the back, just has a bit of information, and it has my little number there, which is 03793. No, 03797. Yep. Do I like this slipcover? No. I think it should have been actually embedded onto the thing, but I thought that first, and then I looked at this. Now, this is a see-through cover because you can pick which DVD is actually first. We'll go on to that in a minute when we open it. Now, it has a Gallifreyan symbols here, which you where else to put them. On the side, no one looks at really because it's boring, but they should because this is really good. It has Gallifreyan symbols all around, apart from that bit, all around it. On the back, it has the amazing thing of edited thing. Now, normally the BBC aren't one for like editing photos and like fan fiction photos, but this was extraordinary. Now, originally, it was Matt Smith facing that way with Gallifrey, but they've added that every single TARDIS, old and new, the Doctor's there with Matt Smith now facing that way. This is not a slip photo, this is just like a picture. Okay, time to open the box. Now, this is different, but it's better than any design I've ever seen before. Okay, this opens. You see four different discs. Let's start with now the first one, which one is it? Of course. Now, if I can get it out, that's it. As you pull this out, you start to see, please come out, the other ones, because this is reflective and you can pick which one goes first. Now, at the front of this, it just has a picture of Matt Smith with the background of the day of the Doctor there. Disc one, and then the Gallifreyan symbols there. Now, I do not like the design this comes in at all, because it kind of is really weird. This one comes with the name of the Doctor. I think Tennant's comes with, the Day of the Doctor or something. John Hurt with Time of the Doctor. Paul McGann with, the extra features. And I just don't get that. I think this one, Matt Smith should have been the Time of the Doctor. That David Tennant should have been, I know it didn't really fit, but Name of the Doctor. War Doctor's Day of the Doctor and Paul McGann's this one. It just doesn't make, oh wait, no, that doesn't make sense, does it? Matt Smith on the Time of the Doctor, the War Doctor and Day of the Doctor, him on Night of the Doctor and Paul McGann on, no, David Tennant on the special features and Paul McGann on the Night of the Doctor. This is the Night of the Doctor. It has pictures there of all from Night of the Doctor, actually. The name of the Doctor, sorry, I'm getting so confused. Apart from one, which, actually, 1, 2, 3, that represent the Night of the Doctor. That didn't make a flick of a bit of sense what I just said about the different disc covers, ignore me. Now, this comes with the name of the Doctor, you see, is it reflecting it? Behind the scenes, and it has the Night of the Doctor and Doctor the Ultimate Guide. As I said, not the best thing ever. But it's still quite a nice design. Open it up, you just see a picture there of a Gallifreyan disc with Doctor Who 50th Anniversary Collector's Edition, disc one, Name of the Doctor. I'll decide at the end what I think it should be. Moving that over there. the next one out is David Tennant. This is David Tennant, and it has in the back the little Dalek ships. On the side, same thing, just saying this too. And the back, this is the day of the Doctor. The extras being the behind the lens, the last day script of scene, cinema intros, 50th trailer, and tales from the TARDIS. This has pictures here from all from the day of the Doctor, apart from one, which is from the behind the scenes bit. Again, this could have been, this should have been, I think I got it now. The War Doctor should have been on this one. Paul McGann on the name of the Doctor. Matt Smith on Time of the Doctor, and David Tennant on the extras. Boom, got it. See, I think David Tennant should have been on the extras one, but we'll see that in a minute. Next disc, John Hurt. This comes with the Time of the Doctor behind the wall, an extras being behind the lens, a deleted scene, a Night of Stars, Science of the Doctor 2, and the Farewell to Matt Smith, which was a BBC American documentary. Pictures of there are all of the Time of the Doctor, as none of them there were actually very important. Oh, well, it's Science of the Doctor 2 there. War Doctor here with his TARDIS in the background with like destroyed bits of Gallifrey. As I said, these aren't the most detailed pictures in the world. Well, actually, they're quite nice, but they kind of fit. Now, finally, we've got Paul McGann's, which comes with a footload. That was it. An Adventure in Time and Space. I couldn't remember what else was in this. Paul McGann there with his screwdriver with the bits of Gallifrey destroyed at the back. Don't know how that fits in because he wasn't there when they destroyed Gallifrey. Well, technically, they all were. Even Capaldi. Going on to the side, disc 4 and the Gallifreyan symbols again. On the back, it's pictures there of Adventure Time and Space, adding on also with William Hartnell, the original, behind the scenes, the making of the adventure, reconstructions, title scenes, deleted scenes, five-ish Doctor reboot, Doctor and the Problems. Now, I actually prefer the five-ish reboot than the Adventure in Time and Space because it's hilarious, but the Adventure in Time and Space is extraordinary. As with all the others, it just has a little Gallifreyan symbol there. Now, basically, you can pick and choose which one you put at the front. I always have them like this. The back being Adventure in Time and Space because it's the last thing really to watch. Then Paul McGann for the Time of the Doctor because of chronological order. Then David Tennant because of the Day of the Doctor, chronological order again. And then finally, Matt Smith. Fire basically the way that we found it. I really do like this box set. It's probably the most favourite design I've got. Well, we don't know. Could Series 8 be it? I doubt it. Thank you for watching this review. Thank you for watching the last video until Christmas. Wow, where have the days gone? Okay, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe for more videos. Goodbye.